Johnson, five-time Cy Young Award winner, a pair of no-hitters, a perfect game, and now 4,000 strikeouts. A strike him out, throw him out, double play, and Randy Johnson has joined Nolan Ryan, Roger Clemens, Steve Carlton. Four pitchers in the history of baseball to strike out 4,000 batters.
The slider that he struck out so many people on. Jeff Cirillo couldn't hold up, and just to make matters even better, got the throw out at third base.